Hello everyone. In last part we have talked about the engineering and medical end-to-end process guidance and paid WhatsApp group activities where we update about all the information about the engineering and medical. Now as we know, for the engineering, private universities have started their own processes and the parents are confused which option to choose. And really, should we take the admission as JOSA counseling for the IIT, NIT and IIIT, all the processes are remaining. We have the season 3 and season 4 exam coming soon in this month. Already Maharashtra CET dates has not announced yet, but yes, a student has started preparation and BITSAT date again got announced. Now which option to choose? If you have any confusion, because as like the students has already given the two attempts of JEE, so they have the at least basis of the score. On this score, which option you have already secured in the private colleges of Maharashtra, and if the your score is good, then which NIT or IIIT you can get. After getting the score also for BITSAT, IIT, NIT and IIIT through JEE Main and JEE Advanced, and after like MHT CET. If you have any confusion about all the three processes, you can take one counseling session where we can clear all your doubts for which college, which branch you can give the priority, and in hand what is the security. So this is about the engineering admission process guidance. Now we are talking about the medical admission guidance. Now medical has already medical dates has already announced. 12th September we have medical exam. Once you get the score, which college and in MBBS, BDS, BAMS, BHMS, physiotherapy, there are again many streams. So parents and students, if you want the clarity that which college you can get on as per your score, we can provide you that guidance through one counseling session. So do not worry, just focus on the score of coming all the exam. These all the exams are very important: Maharashtra CET, BITSAT, JEE Main and Advanced, and for medical NEET. All the very best. Thank you so much.